मिंथा, मिंथा इज एक मिनिट थांबा बघू काय राहिलं काही नाही. कप ब्रॉन्काइटिस सांगितलं, चटणी पापड सगळं सांगितलं तिथे. मेंथा इज अवेलेबल इन टू फॉर्म्स, वन इज पुदीना अँड अदर इज पेपरमिंट. बट दिस पेपरमिंट इज PEPPER, पेपरमिंट. इट इज अ पॉट हर्ब, मीन्स व्हेरी स्मॉल हर्ब दॅट कॅन बी इझिली ग्रोन इन किचन गार्डन. द होल प्लांट इज यूज आयदर फ्रेश और इन द इवन इन द ड्राईड फॉर्म्स. इट इज यूज मोस्टली फॉर चटणी, इवन फॉर फ्लेवरिंग अदर डिशेस. That is pudina, commonly used. Then pudina is also used for making, even peppermint is used for making green teas along with lemon grass or even lemon juice. It is ingredient of green teas. It is generally used as the rather for digestion purpose also. And also for respiratory, because of that volatile oil present, thymol like oil present in the same. It is stimulant, carminative. Stimulant means it stimulates the digestive glands. It is carminative. It prevents vomiting. It helps to overcome nausea. Peppermint is also used in a variety of ways. It is for preparation of lozenges, the medicated drops, rather those are drops, means actually the tablets for bronchitis, cough and cold. Those mentholitis tablets, they contain menthol, that is peppermint. It is used even for making soaps. So peppermint is that way very significant one.
झालं
हो झालं.